Korean TikTok and YouTube star, Joeng Joeng, faces sexual assault charges, arrested for allegedly assaulting an intoxicated woman in July. With over 10 million YouTube subscribers and 55 million TikTok followers, Joeng, the 17th most followed TikToker globally, is now in police custody, awaiting potential prosecution and up to 7 years if found guilty. Management for Joeng has not commented on the situation.